Shards. They fall wherever there's a rift. The matter of both dimensions clashes and crystallizes in this incredible form full of power. Some bigger rifts. They form broken shards so big and heavy. And it's impossible to move them. Who knows what power they hold?
mighty Antanas. There must be a Rogar lord that bears the power of fire in his arsenal. He uses two barbaric greatswords with so much ease that there must be an elemental force aiding him. He probably would be much less of a threat without it.
Thank you. Finally, you bless me with your presence.
You wanted to show me something?
Yes. The place I've been looking for must be behind this door. If I could enter, I could find out why the Book of Lineage pointed me there.
What do you expect to find in there?
I want to know why my mother left me the Book of Lineage. I could find out what secrets my family was hiding and why. It's clearly got to be something valuable.
There must be an easier way to translate it. Why not ask one of your relatives? They speak the language, after all.
They're all dead and buried, Harkin. I'll get no answers from them, in this life at least. I'm the only one left.
And if the book leads you to treasure, what then?
I don't know. Look for another one, maybe?
Do you still need the dagger?
I already found the pathway. You keep this.
How long have you been trying to translate this book?
None of your business. I'm tired of waiting. Do something.
So, open the door.
Why didn't I think of that? Oh, wait, I did. Still, it won't budge.
Let's see what we can do. Well, good luck.
Luck's got nothing to do with it. Bloody well found it, Harkin. I've got it. This place is the knowledge. My family might be dead, but they left me this one book, and it's a map. It was a map all along, and now I will finally be able to read it. I'm so close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower. close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower.
Clearly, the runes are like ghosts that travel between the dimensions. They form links between them and transport powers from one dimension to another. A rune can bestow incredible power on the simplest of objects. But I must be careful. Handling runes is dangerous.
I'm so close. I need to decipher this. In the meantime, why don't you find out what that large gate is about? The answer must be somewhere in this tower.